sorry.
That's it.
This is Yating Wan, assistant professor doing integrated circuit photonics at KAUST. We are using photonic fibers like to replace electrical wires to do all the communications. Lasers, modulators, waveguides, we integrate a lot of them, everything on a single chip so that they can have like full functionality, better scale, they can have lower cost. I'm very fortunate to work in a field that is expanding. So it's very important to work in a field that's expanding because like you're like every day is getting better and better. The integrated photonics is a sweet point between science and engineering. So there are a lot of new things to explore, so you can fully appreciate the beauty of science because you know like what you're doing right now has a very high probability that will be really used in markets and that can really influence people's life. Research is still my biggest hobby, but besides research, I think it's important to have work-life balance because like we are a person, we do research, but we also have our family responsibilities, and I think KAUST is the ideal place to doing that because they provide great support for faculties. AI takes a huge on. Computing capacity, and for data center to handle that, we need to transition. We need to find a solution that has a better speed, that has larger capacity, and we need this transition from electronics to photonics to provide us better capacity, to provide us better speed so that we can make AI possible. I have two projects collaborated with Intel and Apple, and actually the one I did with Intel was Intel's first research project with integrated photonics in universities, and we want to make it one step further.